Alright, I'm ready. Reading Rainbow, episode 28, Feelings. I have feelings. Yeah. I thought you were never coming back. Yeah. I have feelings. You have feelings too. Where? I don't see any. You can't see your feelings. You can't smell them. You can't touch them with your hands. But someone can touch your feelings with words. Stupid. See? That's how blah feels. Blah, blah. Shank. I'm feeling fine now. Me too. Your feelings can be touched by seeing something. Really? A crocus, the first sign of spring. Listen to the birds. Soon we can ride our bikes again. I feel all tingly inside. You're getting spring fever. I think I'll write a poem. Oh, ding-a-ling, spring! Oh, inch-along, worm! You are invited. Yippee, hippie, yippee, yoppy, yo! I can't wait till Saturday. I'll make Alfred a present right now. I'm happy, happy, happy! What Tom did, what John did. Miss Rudolph, come see what Tom did. Look what Tom did, all by himself. How did he reach? Wow, he must feel proud. He's a genius. It's great, Tom. Thanks. That's some space castle. He used up all the blocks. I could do that. Feelings change. Poor Tom. I can't look. John's always doing things like that. He has no feelings. Miss Rudolph, come see what John did. He did it on purpose. You knocked down my space capsule. I'm sorry. You're mean. You're spiteful. I feel like knocking you down. You mean old thing. Tom must feel awful. John too. The dragon moved closer. It took a deep breath and coughed out a red billow of fire. Smoke filled the boy's eyes. He felt sick. He shut his eyes and rubbed them in pain. Just then, he felt something grab at his arm. It was the dragon. The boy opened his eyes. His blood ran cold. His hair stood on end. He was petrified. Chills ran up and down his spine. He had never felt balls of fire. He felt faint. He had never felt so afraid. Two balls of fire stared back at him. The dragon's long green claws were grabbing at his neck. The boy was paralyzed with fear. The dragon's gigantic mouth opened. Thousands of teeth shone in the dark. The smell of eaten children filled the boy's nostrils.
What are you doing in my cave?
Bellowed the dragon. But before the frightened boy could answer, Curly Hair, I'd like to choke Alicia. Elizabeth likes her more than me. What's wrong with straight hair? What's wrong with stringy hair if you're nice?
I hate Alicia!
Kate's jealous. She's green with envy. She looks red to me. Alicia has the most beautiful curly hair of all my friends. This is your conscience speaking. Don't do it. Damien, did you throw this? I told you. She caught me. He feels ashamed. My face is hot. Come here. He feels embarrassed. I shouldn't have done it. He feels guilty! What's going to happen? He feels afraid. Is she going to tell?
I warn you.
He feels humiliated. I'll have to punish you. I'll bet he's sorry.
I'm sorry.
Remember that next time. He will. Nothing is worth this.
Crime does not pay.
Here I go. I'm going to jump from the highest diving board. I am Mr. Bull. Brave Mr. Bull. Brave as Mighty Mouse. Brave. I like to hide. They're all staring at me. Is she laughing at me? I wish I could fall through the crack in the floor. She looks shy. You'd feel shy too if you were standing up there. She looks nice. Hello? My name is Patricia. Whiskers died. Oh, poor Whiskers. You had her so long. I'm sad for you. She was old. She was sick. She had to die sometime. My heart is broken. She was silly. She was funny. We'll miss you, Whiskers. Ugh. Who took the rest of my crayons? I knew it was you. You always take my things without asking. How dare you? Do I take the points if there's one thing that my things without asking? I bet you're not even sorry. I just borrowed them. Sticks and stones can break your bones, but words can never hurt you. That's what you think. No. Temper, temper. So many? Wow. Thanks, Jason. You're generous. It feels good to share. It feels good to get. You're unselfish, not like some people. Feeling quiet. There's nothing to do. I made my bed. I practiced my recorder. I read all my books. I'm sick of puzzles. I'm bored, bored, bored. She sounds lonely to me. Yellow? Hi, Kate. Nothing. I'm bored. Can you come over? You can? Right now? I'll meet you. Kate's my best friend. I'm going to send her a Valentine. A happy ending. Hi, Kate.
Hello, Elizabeth.
Now what?
Mama!
Don't go far, dear. I don't feel well. I feel terrible. I feel horrible. Tell everybody.
Did you miss me?
I had the chicken pox. The doctor said it was the worst case he had ever seen. I felt sick and terrible. I had big red spots all over. I could hardly breathe. My head was so hot it melted. All the ice cubes in the towel in 2 seconds. My feet were frozen. I couldn't eat. My temperature was so high, it almost broke. I almost broke the thermometer. I poured sweat. I was so tired I could hardly lift a finger. I didn't eat for days and days and days. My mother was afraid I would starve. I had to take this horrible medicine that made me throw up all over the place. The doctor came and gave me a shot. It felt like a 10-foot needle. Nothing helped. I never felt so miserable. One day, I slept 15 hours. My poor father thought I was in a coma. I was delirious. I never thought I'd get better. I never thought I would be able to get up again and walk and come to school. I thought I would never be able to tell you. It's Saturday. It's my birthday. I'm so excited. I wonder what presents I'll get. What a great sundial. It's a sundial. I made it. I shouldn't have. I should have bought the screwdriver instead. I feel stupid. Alfred doesn't even know what it is. You made it? I like making presents. It must have taken you a long time. I thought you bought it. Anyone can buy a present. They like it. Here's how it works. They're all admiring my sundial. I feel proud of myself. He should. And many moods. Moods change like feelings. Matthew's turn. When's my turn? You're so impatient. We're all waiting. I want my turn. Hurry up, Matthew. I want another piece of cake. That Susan is greedy and selfish and rude. You're embarrassing, Susan. Don't be embarrassed for me. This is just my third piece. I want more ice cream, too. That was the best party ever. Good cake, too. Thanks for the sundial, Bob. Thanks for the party, Alfred. I'm going to invite Alfred to my party, too. That was my best birthday. I like Bob. When the sun comes out tomorrow, I'll be able to tell the time. I can't wait! Look at Adam run. I can run faster. Look at Adam build. I can build higher. Listen to Adam. Listen to me. Adam can read. I can read more. Ha 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 ha. Adam is funny. Ha 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 ha. I am funny too. Where is Adam? Where am I? Oh, Adam is hurt. I'm hurt too. Look at Adam. Look at me. I see you, dear. You're wonderful. She's jealous, Mommy. She wants attention. You're clever, dear. You're next, Anna. Don't be nervous. How do you feel? Angry, sad, happy, lonely, fat, no brain, oh, shy, insulted, cold, scared. We had that one. Angry, furious, excited, impatient, proud, gimme, selfish, shh, quiet. How do you feel? Fine, thank you. Love is the best feeling. The end.